snowflurries and everyone snowflakes. Whatever God has sent you is evidence that snow adds up. It all combines and now you cannot lift it off. Like a branch bound to somehow bend the fall. You can read in Romans 1, you can read 19. No, our eyes detecting from all that we have seen. I wonder what you're doing. Imagine there's no God. This notion seems ingenious, but that's not very smart. Can you fake it all away? Can you shake it all away? When it's shoveled. Out there's a God, and you can read the Psalms once, you can read 19. I know that God will save you, so won't you please come clean? And Romans chapter 2 says, no matter where you are, your conscience fills me with this, 'cause God's lost in your heart.